How those minions are coming in. They need to be careful. And Raiden does have it.
They're going
to
jump in.
They're going to jump in there, but there is the stun coming down. There is the dive in. Candy Panda's low. The exhaust is down. Has Mixer got enough? They've ignited him back. Mixer's low. First blood for Candy Panda. He's staying down in the Vayne lane, in the bottom lane.
Maybe even Boots. He can run around Mr. Rawls and Mixer. Now, Jesus is in a little bit of trouble. It's caught by the Glalox.
The slow coming down. Are they going to be able to get in on top of him? Impaler's got the double buff as well. There goes the leash. Jesus is surely going to have to flash. And there is the flash, but it's really late for me. Impaler picks that one up. Svenskun's going to have to back away as well. They'll be able to keep him slowed, but not enough damage to finish off a second.
But Nukezack is the only player that's really impressed me with how he controlled. Now we do see the first man drop on Mr. Rawls.
The man drop, the bear drop coming in. Rawls is dead from this one. Not going to be able to escape that, I'm afraid.
We did see a decent attempt from Impaler, but he didn't follow up Jez's flash. They've got caught Impaler.
Oh, it's a lot of damage.
Super Hot Cruise jungle.
I like the move as well. They know that Nocturne is now not at least on that side. And here comes the Pantheon drop right in there. They're going for Mixer. The bear comes down on top of him as well. It's Candy Panda who picks up kill number two. This bottom lane is absolutely out of control for SK now. Dragon is going to be pulled out of the pit with three men taking that one off. They're using Jezzers basically as a zoner at this point, throwing out those stuns. They're going Impaler, taking a lot of damage. Wild Growth does come down, and a Condemn through the flash there, actually. It already connected and pushed Mooks against the wall. SK have very commanding positioning here on the Dragon. Can they steal it? Impaler comes in. He's not going to get the steal, and he may well just die. There's the finishing blow this time from Enraten. The box goes down, but will they escape? The Mandrop comes in. Who are they going to go for? He's on towards Mixer, and he's a dead man as well. Svenskun picks that one up.
Worked in his favor. Mime is now in trouble from Freddy. We do see Pantheon moving in range. There's the Sky Drop.
Oh, this is going to be risky. Mime has that passive available. What's he going to do? He bounces around, but there is the pop instantly. Freddy's tanking up the turret. He's gone with the Spirit Visage first, so not masses of armor, but they've got the damage, that's for sure.
And you see they back away instantly. The biggest story of this game right now is the fact that Candy Panda is ahead on CS and kills. Oh, they're going on Enraten.
Paranoia goes in there. Impaler gets the Wild Growth. They've gone for Candy Panda. They've got Candy Panda as well. Mooks goes down. There is Tibbers on towards Mixer. I think they're going to have to back away here, SK Gaming. They do start to back away. Jez is going to throw a couple of spears over the side. Doesn't have the range.
They have so few towers to fall back to. We do see SK with an aggressive invade. Impaler's in trouble.
Oh, Impaler in more than a little bit of trouble from this one. It's a good fear. The spear flashed away from there, and somehow he manages to live through that one very, very close to having been caught out, as we are going to see Mimer again push towards that turret by Freddy, and here comes the Mandrop. Can they lock him down? He tries to jump up in the air, but he's been stunned already. Freddy gets the kill. Jesus has come up to help out with that one. Didn't even need him. That's another kill.
Yeah, Mimer didn't have his passive to come back up, so unfortunately he gets taken down. When he's bouncing all up and down, gets that tenacity, allows him to at least get away from the stun a little quicker. Now the rest of Super Crew trying to defend.
Oh, there is Mixer caught out by Tibbers. They're going to throw a lot on him. Wild Growth actually coming down as well. And Enraten is going to die from this one, and they've repelled this attack here. This is good from the Super Crew. Spears coming in from the side there as well, but in the end, I suppose a drawn out one for one in the end.
Where they can engage on SK Gaming, they need to do it soon, or this 9,000 gold lead's gonna cost them.
Oh, Mimer here, gonna have his passive popped, and they should have enough damage, but will they commit to this one? Svenskun pulled in, box goes down from them, there is Impaler coming around the side as well. Couple of men down to half health there for SK, but maybe not the more important ones. And when they've had a good, solid hold onto the map and a lead across all fronts, Impaler is gonna get slightly caught out from this one, but here's the backup. Rawls and Moops coming in from this one. Now they focus on towards Svenskun. He's going to go down. Rest of the team actually coming in. This is a big, messy fight. Jesus will pick off Impaler with a spear, but now who are they going to go for? Tibbers goes down. Double kill coming in for Jesus. Mimer's got no passive, but he's got the jump, and he does get away to the backside. He spot Mooks down the bottom. He flashes over the wall as well. Jesus almost leaped out towards him. Didn't really scratch a lot, and they go back off towards Dragon. A 2-for-1 in the end. Nice little comeback in that one for SK.
Yeah, Super Hot Crew moves up. It's not over yet. Maybe it is.
Jumps away.
Mime is in trouble.
What are you going to do? You're going to flash? You're going to throw a spear? Yes, you are. Jesus throws that over. So clever.
Artas off. SK have peeled away. They want the fight instead.
Where's the first spear gonna land? Is there a stun? Yes, on towards Mimer. Handy Pan is actually at the front, but look at that. He tumbles out towards the back. Impaler gets Wild Growth. Mimer bounces around, but that's not gonna save him. Impaler's dead as well. Moves all alone. He gets stunned up. That's a blade of the Ruin King. Renex and hammering away. And now they're chasing onto Roars. Another spear lands. Not enough to finish off the ace.
That's gonna be the go signal. Towers low. They're going in.
Well, they've got the hook here on towards Freddy. He's the man you want, though. Mixer going very low. The culling comes out, but it's not doing a whole lot. Here comes the man drop in the backside of them. It means that Mimer's all isolated. He's got his passive, but that won't keep him alive for long. Meanwhile, Mook's chased down there by Candy Panda. There is the turret falling. This is inhibitor number 3 down and out by SK Gaming. And they've got 50 seconds until Mimer actually comes back into play. Are they going to finish now?
They definitely have the tools available. Super Hot Crew have to put up a godlike defense, and I don't think they have the opportunity. There's no let's bounce, there's no initiation. Super Hot Crew aren't even trying.
A push straight through here from SK Gaming. A hook came in, but it's not enough. SK Gaming take the victory here against the Super Hot Crew, and honestly, they made it look a little bit easy.